At times, we don't like someone. Why? Whatever the reason is, I'm a human being. I might not feel comfortable with someone. I might just want to stay away from them. Perhaps you're a human. Human nature is maybe you don't like someone. Try to understand. When you dislike someone, you need to be moderate in that disliking. Perhaps tomorrow they might become friends of yours. Perhaps tomorrow they might become close to you. Subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us, وَلَا يَجْرِمَنَّكُمْ شَنَآنُ قَوْمٍ عَلَىٰ أَلَّا تَعْدِلُوا اِعْدِلُوهُ وَأَقْرَبُ لِلتَّقْوَىٰ وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهِ. Don't ever let your hatred for someone make you be unjust towards them. Subhanallah. Allah says, be just. That is closer to piety. When you have a relationship with Allah, if you don't like someone, you don't like them. Don't start lying about them. Don't create stories about them. Don't want to hurt them and harm them in an unjustified way, completely unjustified, because then you are the one who's wrong. How will the help of Allah come to you? So do not let your hatred of someone, or let's use the term dislike, your dislike of someone make you do something oppressive towards them. Be just. That is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's connection between you and Him. And it manifests that you really are bothered about the day you are going to meet with Allah. May Allah make our accounting on that day easy.